what I want to tell you today is that this Remo Covenant we are doing today is a mystery of the great God.
Bible
tells us in the book of Deuteronomy, Verse 29. It says, to God there are secret things. But the ones he chose is for us and our children. Is the one he chose. Is the one that reveals that all of us come together. The one that God showed. The one that God revealed. Makes all of us come together.
Rainbow just came as a
chance event. It came as a result of a powerful thing. Some great event brought the particular event that lifted mama from the wilderness. It's going to lift you from the wilderness in Jesus' name. By the grace of God, she met God in 1980. That was when she became born again. It was not something else. It was a real born again. She gave her life to Christ. She
believed
in Christ. In spirit and in truth. And she kept praying. Her life never changed. She kept praying. She kept fasting. And she kept satisfying herself. She kept praying.
She
wanted to make space for us. She went into another prayer. She doesn't even know what to do. She starts on the altar. She's prostrated. She started crying. If you shout the name of Jesus Christ, she already asked victory in Christ. Is it breakthrough that she wants to ask that she has prayed about? She doesn't even know what to pray about any longer. She doesn't know what to ask any longer. She started crying in this fasting and prayer. Whenever she wants to pray, she starts crying again. At this point, whenever she wants to pray, she starts crying again. She cries so much. But she was crying
at
on the fourth day that she has been on the altar. She loved everything. No, she was in the church. She saw a particular man. Where she was praying on the altar. Immediately. She saw an appearance of a rainbow cloud. A rainbow cloud appeared in the church auditorium. She was wondering how could a cloud of rainbow get to this. Immediately she starts she saw a hand writing things. Like a lightning thing.
She
was writing on this rainbow cloud. She started hearing a lot of voices. Tell this person about this. She received messages for about 1 million, 10 million people. She stood up in that vision. What kind of vision is this? At about 12 o'clock in the afternoon, the man entered through the side door,
She
opened the door and entered. She was afraid. She thought the man came to pray. The woman greeted her. He said that God wants me to
know.
That what God speaks
to me,
that God has sent him to come and interpret it for him. She treated him very well. He said that you should get a pad. She started writing.
By Loshe Mashe.
Immediately this man said this. She's turned back.
Mo wa gbe bag ki mu 200 naira.
She tried to check for her luggage so that she may get money to give in. By the time she turned back,
mo wa sakade.
She had to run out of the auditorium.
Odu titi ni odu titi kan la shoju akoja.
Mo
wo odu titi kini ni ni anikaka.
Mo
wo odu titi keji.
She checked for the other adjacent road. She couldn't find him.
Igba yen lara mi sese wa mo pe
so
askeri lo wa lo du koroju to ti eniyan wa.
So it was an angel that came in form of man.
She
immediately she sent for our ministers, our servants of God in our ministry. She told them that God told me to do this. Immediately she closed her eyes. She saw the rainbow again. And the hand started writing. Immediately she starts talking. She starts saying those things. She starts saying those things. The hand is writing. The ministers of God were writing it down. The ministers of God were writing it down.
280.
That year we wrote 280 prophecies.
By the Sunday,
we told everybody to gather around. Everybody started picking their own. Rainbow covenants made all the members of their church to become prosperous. She was the only one that had a car. She was the only one that had a small car in the old church. Immediately she picked her letter and she opened it.
God
told her, do not eat this. That is what is blocking your
prayer.
And it was what she liked most.
Be mocked by where 50 days.
If she fasted for 50 days, she will always eat water leaf.
You to fine. Ni mamu, mani o mama ra mi ja.
She always liked to take it. All the prayer always gets done. She never knew.
So ye ke we do lasan, obe yo lasan.
O je idena. Ordinary drought is ordinary drought soup supposed to hinder the prayer of a prophet.
Allah ko ma je nkan bi
eleyi. God told her, do not eat this.
Mo de fi sile.
And she
laarin osu meta.
Within 3 months.
Ani osu meji.
Within 2 months.
Mo meta ngba yen.
Ani
osu meji. Mo fi moto meta ta mi lo re.
He gave her 3 cars.
Ninu odun yen
in that year
gbogbo awon mo ijo wa be si ra moto
every member of the church gbogbo awon mo ijo wa be si kole
gbogbo awon mo ijo wa be si sori ire
gbogbo awon mo ijo
wa be si sori ire
they started getting prosperous.
Olorun wa so fun mi.
God then told her,
oni mo fi osumare yi mo fi ba oda majemu.
Say that I have made this rainbow
covenant. Nigba to ba tun diwo yi odun to bo
at this same time last year,
emi o tun to wa,
that I will come to you again. I'll come to you again. In, at the same time. The second year. At this particular time, she was already forgotten about it. She saw the rainbow. The rainbow cloud.
Again.
God, I've been with
you.
The servant of God.
Pastors,
evangelists called. The rainbow has appeared again. Let us start writing the messages again. They started writing the prophetic messages. All those prophecies that God said about everyone, there was none of them that missed. This is the rainbow. This is the rainbow covenant. That destroy every other evil covenant in the life. This covenant is
priceless.
I want the God that you came to look for to see you, and you may know it is possible. It may be possible for men, but for God, everything is possible. No matter where you came from, God knows all of you. He knows your problem. He knows what you brought. He knows what you're going to miss. He has sent a message for you. By the time you pick your own prophecy, you will know that it is possible for God to find you. You will know it is possible for God to tell you your mind. You will know it is possible for God for him to reveal the secret of your battle for you. Without seeing a prophet, it is what is beyond our knowledge. She is going to pick her own.
That
is when she will know what God asked for her.
Last year,
rainbow covenant, all that God said she would do for her, she did. She went to preach at London for two different times.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I'm a primary too.
She's a primary two graduate.
London.
She finished from primary two. She went to preach at London. Is it the wisdom of men? It's just God.
Need that job.
In judgment, in truth, in mercy, in love, in glory, in honor, in praises, in knowledge, in virtues, in character, in power, in miracles. Is the God. There is no one like him. There is no one compared to him. There is no one compared to him. He's the God that used the foolish things of this world to confound the wise. He's the one that speaks through the donkey. He's the one that brought things out of nothing. He is God.
Majemu, Roti B, Sire, Ori, 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 in life, everything is here, well explained.
Amen.
God.
Oh yeah, I follow me. To follow me.
Give another person.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, for me, Mrs. Rosemary Akinboni. But while at it, rest rule every echo.
I met what my son is passing through in the letter. It is what I've been dreaming about that I found in the letter. Oh, go. I came from the
2015.
I wedded since 2015. I used to have a dream of sexual intercourse. I met everything about my life in there. It is what I've been dreaming about that I met in this letter when I picked it.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni lati fata Adedoyin mo wa lati ilu Ososa ohun iyanu ni mo ba pade ninu letter yi o je ohun to ba mi leru girigiri to je wi pe o iyanu loluwa mo gba yi pe oro re o duro titi lai won so ninu letter yi won ni awon ti abi mi le lowo pe won ti family awon emi okuku lowo pe won ti fi mark buruku si mi lara gbogbo ibi ti mo ba de ko si ibi ti mo ba de ti ami ki fara won o da eni kan ti ba mi ja papa to so wi pe tani
it's the mark that the evil one put on me that people have been talking about. I met in the letter.
I came from Jos. I'm Shola Akikumi. I've been having setbacks all my life. But God has promised me this year, God is going to open glory. Heaven will open for me this year. And the dreams I've been dreaming exactly is what is in this.
Our Latin man lag go go low and then the 5% she belongs upon you, baby. Gallino doing.
I'm glad you like to lose your go. But do fellow, long run lying. Little weep, baby, most emulet and be by you, lady.
Olorun tan imole ti ona aye mi nitori wipe aso ninu iwe yi wipe ati singbere si mi ni ori eyi to nfa ijakule ti ona aye mi to npa ara rere mo mi ninu o pe ti mo ti gbadura sugbon mo gbagbo nitori wipe Oluwa ni ki gbagbe ati adura lati bo lowo ogun.
Oruko mi ni Jokas Jokas Abe lati Niger State. Bi mo se kaleta e to ni bati mo ba ko gbe aya mi nja pe ki ma ba pade sugbon ba ti mo ka o ya mi lenu pe popo bi mo se gbadura ki to dede ati gba ti mo dede latana pe bi mo se fe ki Olorun ko rin lori aye mi be no ni mo ba pade.
It's the prayer I've been praying about that I met in this letter. God says he's going to meet my life with miracle.
Lati Edo State exactly n ti awon alagba mi so ninu odun ile meji woli meji lo ti so ire exactly na mo tun ba nu we.
The things that prophets have been telling me, I met it in this letter.
Iba kan mi so fun pe ka wa si joy leni. I was so surprised because mo fe wa, but iba ti mo wa ti mo mu letter bi se ma si letter exactly nkan to ba mi wa lati eko daku re mo ba nu.
When I opened the letter, I met exactly what made me come from.
But with this thing that I have in my with me now, I am going to stop eating at the junction and eating okra so that I can have 100.
Hallelujah.